city hospital in person. I can't help. Wow. I got a rope, a big rope, if you need it. Hey, I'm trying to help here. Have to be inventive, that stuff is heavy. Ooh, noisy. Up you go. Say again?
I say it can't argue with that.
No! Gotta be inventive here. Oh, God. There it goes. Whoa. Little more. Good. Now that's an inventive man. Hard work, Jay. Wow. Watch those toes. There you go. So now we have a little more paperwork for today. So I thank you for bringing all the wood for me.
You're welcome.
Is your company Capital?
Yes, Capital Lumber.
Capital Lumber, and they're the ones that donated the wood, is that correct?
I think so.
You think so?
I'm just the truck driver, mm-hmm. So I'm not certain of that. But I know the wood came from our yard, yes. Mm-hmm.
So would you happen to have a business card on you so we can...
They don't give me business cards.
Okay, but I bet you I can take it off that contract so we make sure they get it.
It's on here.
Okay, cool. So we get a total credit. And you was very inventive, and thank you.
You're welcome.
Capital Lumber Spanaway.
My name is Norm Williams. I'm with Half Moon Sanitation. I'm delivering a porta potty to... The address is 9011 Old Highway 99 Southeast,
uh-huh.
Space number 406.
Uh-huh.
And Jim Simons contacted us on purchasing a porta potty for rebuilding Thurston County. And I'm here to deliver it.
Okay, nice. Thank you very much. And I'm going to show people how you do that. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Welcome back to Placed.
Thank you. I don't know. I have no clue.
How about out closer towards the road? Because when I come to pick it up and to service it, I drive a pretty good sized truck.
How about right behind the RV?
Right behind the RV would be perfect.
Would it be perfect?
Yeah. Not a problem.
Cool, thank you.
Thank you very much.
And here are the porta potties. So we're going to go down here and see what's working. That's a lot of potties on here. Wow. The man that's trying to quit smoking, huh?
Oh, yeah.
How are you doing on that?
Pretty good.
Pretty good?
Yeah.
I don't want to quit smoking.
I do.
Do you?
Yeah.
So you're in the beginning or the middle, the end?
I'm about 3 weeks in.
Working for you?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
Okay, and you're from Young too then, huh?
Yep.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, and here's our porta potty. Got it.
Thank you very much. You have a fantastic day.
Well, it's the big day, and it's raining sort of. Miss Angela. The helpers are here. What is your name?
I'm Kim.
Kim? I'm really hard on names, so chances are.
That's all right.
Thank you.
I'm Mike.
And Mike? And here's two new friends. And you are?
Justin.
Justin.
I'm Jerry.
And we know Jim.
Good morning.
And what's your name, dear?
Lee Geist. Cool. My wife, Kathy.
Kathy Geist? And
she's documenting the process.
And you are, dear?
Jan Cahill.
Jan Cahill. And then you would be Jim.
I'm Jim, the house captain.
Okay.
Right. Hang on. What we need to make sure is that everybody has signed a release. And I know everybody that was at the kickoff did. I remember seeing all of you.
You didn't.
I need to sign.
Okay. So we got a couple here. I need one from you, even though you're over to help. We appreciate your help very much. And one thing we want to do is we want to take, first thing we're going to do is take the rest of her stuff off the porch. She's got some things she wants to save there. We'll have some people nicely take those off and put them down the end of the mobile here.
It's
and
like
then,
a screwdriver.
Oh, look at that.
The go-to guy.
Okay, look
I gotta
at
have
that.
The yellow one.
Oh,
everybody was here or already turned in their forms?
We haven't.
We got about 3 or 4 people in.
Okay.
So we'll
cool.
We do the ritual exchange of form for t-shirt.
Yeah, there you go.
You've already turned it in.
You guys already turned it in, we know. So.
But then what we're going to do, folks, is I'll get a couple of you. I've got some brushes, some little brushes and stuff. Want to go around her windows and just clean them up real good. I've got towels, paper towels and rags. Wipe them off good, get them good and clean. And then we'll let them dry for a little bit. And then we want to go and caulk around her windows good. I want to get 2 or 3 people that are good at swinging hammers and stuff. we're going to close Lillian's door. We want to close it from the inside, set something in front of there so that she doesn't, or somebody doesn't accidentally walk out while this process is taking place. And then we're going to start dismantling the front porch and this the walkway. When we dismantle it, I want to set everything out there close to the road. They're going to come by with a big trailer here in a while, and we'll get a couple people to throw all of that into there. Hopefully George shows up soon, our carpenter. Carpenters are kind of, on Saturday, it's kind of a tough thing, you know.
See, that's what makes the story real.
That's what makes the story real.
Yeah.
Excuse me one second. I witnessed an accident on the way here this morning.
Oh, yeah.
They're on it, dude. Police are there now.
Okay, what have I got?
Do you have the forms?
Oh, okay, now, this gentleman, I need you to say your name for me, please.
I'm Paul Muldoon.
Paul Muldoon.
I'm a volunteer. I have a day job with Edward Jones, but I am the board president for Rebuilding Together Thurston County.
Oh, great.
So, oh, right.
He's the board representative, so I'm kind of the go-to guy for anything that we need that's unskilled, all the administrative stuff, right?
Right, and that's why you're holding the t-shirts, right?
See, that's how administrative hand out the t-shirts.
Yeah.
But you don't want me swinging a hammer because I'll probably hit the wrong nail.
All right. Okay. That's. I'm going to relax because I can't do no work. So tell me, what's your name?
My name's Tim.
Tim. And then you are?
Joseph.
All right. Thank you. Oh, there's another gentleman.
Yeah, he's actually taking pictures.
Oh, he's taking pictures. Early in the morning. Yeah, cool.
He's going to do a group shot.
Yeah, looks sad, but it's going to be so beautiful. And you're taking good morning.
Yeah. So I'm Jim.
Hello.
How are you?
Oh, hang on. You got to. Yeah, you had a big head there for a minute. It's okay.
I've been told that before.
Yeah, so. Cool.
The camera's taking pictures of each other.
I know I did. He had a really big head. Yeah. Snares the food, yeah. They're gonna close me in, so. But I found a little hole in the door I can film out of. Yeah.
A little hole in the door.
Well, this gentleman will tell you when you're gonna take a picture, you're gonna make a way, am I right?
It's coming out, Lillian. It's going to be a nice day.
Yeah, if not, you're going to look decomposed. Cool. Anyway, these are all the wonderful people all together. Yeah, you can do it. Hey, you can talk. You can talk or anything. The photographer, he know how to do it. Well, okay.
This is where those guys from that other thing would say, "Good morning, Fatima."
Angela. She can help me come down the stairs if I have to come up. We're tearing the porch down. And the reason I'm at this angle is because I got locked in because they're going to take everything down so I won't fall out of the door. And that's that. Surgical tools for the NNN sign. Yeah. There's the ladies working on my car. Oh, how exciting. I overheard you say that was the smallest project.
This is.
How can you do all that in one day?
It's happened. We had one of the projects I did years ago.